Don't let the whole human rights mantra fool you.
Ima li svako pravo na različito mišljenje?
Nema. Pre svega, mi svako ko šta govori, radi, nije nužno
mišljenje. Kako je moguće u demokratiji da nema prava na različito mišljenje?
Pa u tome I jeste problem.
This is especially interesting considering that Borka Pavičević's Center for Cultural Decontamination received $38,000 in 2013 from the National Endowment for Democracy to promote public debate on various issues.
Does everybody have the right to a different opinion?
Some NGO members were also members of political parties at the same time, like Dušan Gamser, who was an economic advisor at the Center for Euro-Atlantic Studies, as well as the international secretary of the Liberal Democratic Party.
So you're a member of a political party and you work at an NGO?
Yes, yes, why not?
You don't think there's a conflict of interest?
No, I don't.
Why not?
Yeah, these are different things. In political party, you are helping your party colleagues to get to power. You are advising them. You do things, various things in the party. And when you are in the NGO, you do things, maybe same things, by other methods.